I wouldn't trade Mike Richards for anyone in the National Hockey League right now, Sidney Crosby included.
Neil hustles the puck in across the line. It's poked away by Hanzus. And now Radivojevic, Richards picks it up with Hanzus. Richards the shot. He scores! Mike Richards, a goal while the Flyers are two men down. And they lead it 2-1. How do you like that?
Well, remember Hitchcock saying, when you lose the puck in neutral zone, it can spell disaster. And who happened to be there? Richards. They work a two-on-one. And again, you'll hear us say so many times, you're never wrong in shooting the puck.
Stick. He goes and gets it back and finds Stevenson for a shot. Ricochets off his skate and in! They score! Dirty but good! Shorthanded goal, 1-0 Philadelphia.
Being congratulated, Mike Richards, but after overskating it, it gives it to Richards. And then it hits somebody's skate and pops into the net.
He got it as far as Richards. Richards will clear it to Hanzus. Hanzus back to Richards again for the hat trick. He's got it, and the Flyers will win. Mike Richards' first career hat trick puts the Flyers ahead 5-2, and here come the Hats.
That's a nice little give and go with Hanzus. Watch him just give it right back to Richards, and then using the backhand for the empty net goal.
Well, the fans having fun here as they toss the Hats.
Got a two developing as Pitkin and joins a short-handed rush. Richards winds it, fires and scores! Mike Richards with a short-handed goal! And the Flyers tie it in one!
Of Mike Richards. Now watch. Here comes Richards. Now it's one-on-one. Here's your defenseman. That's the forward, Richards. Watch right here. Backs up. And then right at the last second, puts the stick out. But when he backs in so far, that's to the advantage of the shooter. Bang! Short side. Holmquist never got over there. And he drills it right between the arm and the pipe. And Mike Richards with a short-handed goal.
When one goes, they all go. So they're very aggressive. And here they go.
Here comes Richards with Kapanen. Got it to him!
And we've seen two instances like that in this game already. Great little give and go. Big rebound off a brilliant initial save by McDonald. But in comes Richard, grabs the rebound, lifts it up top. What a succulent backhand saucer pass by Richards to start it off from our nationwide goal cam.
And a two-on-one, it's Kapanen and Richards. Richards with the puck. Richards waiting, his pass for Kapanen. Kapanen back to Richards, he scores! A short-handed beauty!
There's the pass from Gauthier. Kapanen has the wheels, and Glenn Murray's coming back from a groin injury. That's the worst thing that can happen. Mike Richards there to finish off the two-on-one. And what a give-and-go passing play it was, Gauthier.
Actually, Denny made a good play from the corner to get it to Sammy, and then kind of went two-on-one. Bad pass to Sammy, handled it, and just gave it back to me.
The big play, I thought, was the great saucer pass you made to get it over the defenseman. I know it bounced a little bit, but who cares?
Jones tries to clear, and now it's brought out by Richards. Richards gets through, and he scores!
Down two men, 5-on-3.
We saw Ben Eager serving the penalty. Ah, boys, here's a steal, a chance. Mike Richards, down two men. He scores! Mike Richards, a goal with two men down, and it is 8-2 Philadelphia as their magic in Vancouver continues.
They get it in here. Savard somehow kept that play onside. And now Art Savard has it all the way across, out of the reach of Metropolitan. Back out to Chara, has trouble with it, stolen, and Mike Richards in on goal, short on a breakaway, he scores! Oh, Mike Richards with his second short-handed goal of the year, and he ties this game at one.
Up ahead to Joseph Vasacek. Vasacek. Skitters do a stop on the near board, got shoved down to the ice, and away come the Flyers, short-handed on a two-on-one. Mike Richards hanging on, now fires one that's stopped by DiPietro, and on the rebound, it's knocked in. Short-handed goal for the Philadelphia Flyers, they take a 3-2 lead.
Buffalo, Hammondville, the pinch. Pace, in on goal, cleared across ice, and a pin again off, couldn't connect. Flyers bringing it back now, in over the line. Here's a chance for Philly, broken up, came out in front, Richards scores! And Philadelphia has two shorthanded goals.
good thing for the Flyers. They've done a pretty good job on the kill so far. Only the one against, but look out here. Right across, one-timer Kovalev. That's blocked by Umberger. And Richards darts out with it. Umberger's with him. Developing into a two-on-one. Richards winds, fakes the shot, then takes it and scores! Mike Richards! Short-handed goal, his fifth of the season, as he scores for a case of Tasty Cakes and ties the game in one.
Three for three so far. John Stevens said we have to be better, and they've been better.
Boivu, bad pass. Richards among the NHL leaders in shorthanded goals during the regular year. Crisscrossing in, he scores! Mike Richards!
The locals loving it. Richards, as you just so timely said, Joe, great shorthanded. But it started in the defensive zone. John Stevens said we have to be better and close down those lanes. They did that. It led to the turnover. And Richards, just canoodling through the neutral zone, gets himself just enough space to shoot it in off the glove of Carey Price. And that's another one that the youngster would like to have back.
Penguins will have the man advantage for the balance of this period. Richards with a steal. He'll waltz in solo. Richards fired. He scores! Another short-handed goal for Mike Richards.
How about another monumental goal?
Rambling for the puck in the corner. And he did good work to get that ahead of Richards, who then gets the puck to Gagne. Two-on-one for the Flyers. Gagne and Richards. Gagne with a puck. The shot. Save. Rebound. Richards. He scores! Richards, the shorthanded tally, the sixth shorthanded goal of the year for the Flyers, tied for league leadership. This one puts him up 2-0.
Minimal stage and won the draw. But then the giveaway outside the line, and look out, that's Mike Richards coming in. Shot two, but it was stopped by Toscola on the short side. Flyers stalling for time, and they're going to get a penalty. The Leafs are going to get a penalty to score. So you can wipe out the penalty, and the Flyers are back in the game.
Second period, Tampa had one, Flyers had one. We have a power play, but it hasn't been heavy on the attack here in the early part of the third, nor the latter part of the second. But here's a two-on-one, shorthanded. It's Richards there, pulls, shoots, he scores!
Off the skate and racing across with good speed as Corvo. He'll trap the zone. Knocked down in the corner by Justin Williams. Teaming and tries to clear. It goes by Joni Pekkanen and back out to center ice. Philadelphia has 10 shorthanded goals. Mike Richards makes it 11. They lead the National Hockey League. Seven have come on the road. The Flyers strike first, and they have a 1-0 lead.
Dealt back in for the hold by Drury now. Creeps to the outside. Drury a blast, and that knocked down in front. And laid back out and charging ahead with it on a breakaway is Richards. Score! Two men short. Second goal for the Flyers.
And so we just talked about it. Drury's got a post up in the slot. He shouldn't be handling the puck in that situation. He's out of character. He's out of position. That shot gets blocked by Coburn. And then the quick movement for Richards. And so...
Well, Henrik Lundqvist is anticipating a little bit of a harder shot. Great pass there by Braden Coburn. The speed. Look what Mike Richards does. He doesn't stick handle. He pushes the puck, and that puck flutters off the stick of Richards. He doesn't get a lot on it all.
Looking for an open man. Got it into Roy. Roy then got knocked down, and the Flyers start out 3-on-1. Coming in over the line. Connolly comes roaring back. It scores! Richards deflects it in, and Philadelphia with another short-handed goal. And they've retaken the lead.
That is the 15th short-handed goal this year by Philadelphia. He goes to the net, gets his stick on it. And the score is 3-2.
I think Jaromír Jágr yelling at him in the playoffs last year, telling him to stand up on his feet, really had an effect on Sidney Crosby. Of course, Jágr, the former Penguin star, is no longer in the National Hockey League, but when he speaks, there's a tendency for people to listen.
He's had some of the best players in the game tell him not to do that. Peter Forsberg, of course, did it. Here's an interception by who else but Mike Richards. Another short-handed attempt. Richards in on goal. He scores! He ties the Flyers team record. Season his seventh, and it is now
with shorthanded goals in three consecutive games.
Can you call that a hat trick? Three shorthanded goals in three consecutive
sure,
games?
It's a hat trick.
That's a hat trick, JJ. And Mike Richards puts it in the 5-ball. What a move. And the anticipation is just great. The Penguins didn't get the memo about how Richards is in shorthanded situations, and he absolutely buries it.
Knocked down in front. Oposo clamps onto the rebound. Strike, wrister blocked. Look out. Richards is away. Always a shorthanded threat. Richards holds and scores! Mike Richards!
Well, you have to have the ability and the willingness to get your body in shooting lanes, whether it's 5-on-5 or killing penalties. Mike Richards already with a power play goal in this hockey game. He's going to add to it with a beautiful shorthanded goal. Love the look over the left shoulder just before he's going to corral this
play with the change of pace. Along the boards, there's Bergeron. Forced away by Richards. Claude Giroux, 3-on-2 with Richards. There's the trailer. Big save. Halak robbed Coburn.
What a play by Mike Richards to set that up.
Metropolitan along the boards. As the hitting intensifies, it's 1-0 Montreal. On a power play for another 50 seconds. Richards trying to scoot in there alone. Halak way out of the net. It pinballs to the crease. Score! Mike Richards!
The Flyer captain is announcing his presence as the alpha male early in this one. Big hit. Sets up that cranker from Coburn, the defenseman joining the attack. They win a puck deep in their own zone. Hammerlick and the goaltender Halak collide. Well, did they ever. And it's a tap in for Richards. Another look at this. Halak was very aggressive. If he comes out to play that, and Hammerlick obviously was looking at the puck and took the brunt of that. What an answer goal that was from one of the most lethal penalty kills in the National Hockey League.
Mike Richards catching his breath at the bench. In his five seasons in the NHL, nobody with more shorthanded goals than himself. As he tallies there.
Cole will wind it deep into the Philadelphia zone, and somehow they say Ritu stayed onside. Doesn't much matter here.
Shorthanded breakaway for the captain, and on goal, save made by Peters. Wow, that was a dazzler. Oh, a turnover, Giroux steals. Giroux holding on the pass to Richards, he scores! Shorthanded goal for Mike Richards, 21st career. Shorthanded tally, the fourth shorthanded goal for the Flyers this year, and they lead 5-0. Richards scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Well, I told you, Leno in the first period, Carter in the second, and let's see what Richards does in the third. He steals the puck, gets the scoring opportunity on the breakaway. Cam Ward with a nice save, but Claude Giroux back in perfect position, picks that pass off, and sends it back to Richards for the wrist shot into the goal.
Joe Corvo didn't know where to go.
Oh.
He was completely turned around, and then when he did look around, Giroux took full advantage of it, gave the puck right back to Richards.
As Chris Pronger gets to that loose puck behind Bobrovsky, chips it over to Blair Betts, who on the backhand allows Kimmo Tiemann to walk in and send it out of the zone.
Look at the overall numbers. Flyers penalty killing has been excellent and dangerous. They've scored four shorthanded goals, tied for the league lead with Washington. Oh, Giroux has three of them. Richards has the other. And it's Richards who has the puck right here. Shorthanded breakaway. He scores! Point number 301. It is indeed pretty. Shorthanded goal for Mike Richards. 22nd of his career. Flyers lead it 4-1. The captain scores for a case of Tasty Cake.
Well, right on cue, JJ. You called this one, and Mike Richards makes you look good. The steal of the puck there, and look at the finish on the backhand. Just an absolute thing of beauty.
This is scary good. As he goes to the backhand, now he knows that Elliott's going to go down into that butterfly, but to be able to get the puck that quickly up into the corner like that is amazing.
Eminger, one-time Flyer. Nice move by Stepan, and then he lost it. Flyers come out 2-on-1. Claude Giroux looking. Pass across. Score! Mike Richards, a shorthanded goal. It's 3-0 Flyers.
Claude Giroux has 3 shorthanded goals on the season. Mike Richards had 2 until now. Stepan tried one extra little move, lost it. And then what a pass from Giroux. He's got those soft hands. He's got 3 himself, but he sets up Mike Richards on that one. And the quick shot by Richards beats Biron to the short side just inside the post.